Right here in this cemetery is one of the largest tulip trees in the United States. But if you walk over here in the shadows of that, you're gonna find a gentleman that's is definitely one of the most unique people in his time. And his story in itself is phenomenal. And before we tell you the gentleman's name, really, let's go back to the back of the grave, the tomb, and see what it says about this guy. So on the back, look right there. A man among men. You know, when you live your life, you can only hope that when you leave this earth as a man, that you would say, people would believe that you are a man among men. That would be a pretty honorable thing. So who is this man among men? And how did he get to be that? Well, his name is John Noland. And he's buried in this independent cemetery. And John Noland rode with Quantrill. He died in 1908, born in 1844, June 25th, 1908. He was a black Confederate. And a lot of people would think that a black Confederate, what it tells you is there's so much more of our history than we really even understand. And when we think things are about one thing or another, the reality of it is it's a lot more complicated than that. And the people that he hung with said, who were Confederates, said he was a man among men. John Noland, black Confederate, Quantrill's company, Price's Army, CSA, 1844, June 25th, 1908. A man among men.